now covered in fresh leaves.
Oh, I bet that's gonna be fun. Are you gonna do it?
No.
Oh, sorry about that. I need a break.
Yeah, let's take a break. I was a little surprised you did that last half up here. I was like,
I haven't been up here in a couple years.
Yeah.
And I knew I used to be able to do it.
Yeah. Well, you still can, but it's seems like that trail is pretty degraded there, huh?
Thank you.
the end, there's a rock face, and then it kind of goes down, but I didn't get to see how far down it goes.
Well, there's a giant ravine that goes on for like half a mile.
Yeah,
it kind of looks like at the very end of up at the top, it kind of goes down, but getting up there is a little sketchy, so.
Trail maintenance, huh?
So you were lower than this, huh?
Yeah, way lower.
Okay. Huh. Go, Joe. Okay, Sal, you lead, Jeff's a second, I'm third.
Okay. Oh, this single track. Okay. I have been here before with you.
Thank you.
clear water.
Yeah. No.
Darkwater
shield of
the
parking
lot.
Yep, it is. And there's somebody on, a quad coming down.
That guy puttering around on his quad, on his 18.
And he looks at us and we're ants. I have no idea where we are.
real quick.
Okay. Go left. Should go either left or right.
I think right will just take us to the bottom where we were by the power pole.
I think so too. Right, the trail that you took last week.
Could the one that you said you already did.
I did, but we didn't come up here. We snuck down and dropped over, and then had a big shot where you could see the drag line.
Ah, okay.
But let's go try this one and see what it does. Let's go try it.
I think this goes far before we drop.
I think you're right, because this gets steep.
Yes.
Thank you.
down this trail.
So that was steeper than I remember.
Down to here. When you're not with me, I always come down here and think of you.
Yeah. Well, I want to go up Cross Valley, climb up, and see the Bald Hill. Thank you.
ago, I actually rode up this hill all the way to the top.
Yeah, yeah. We rode. Yeah, that
oh,
time.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
right. We were
yeah,
there.
We
that's
went,
right.
which had to be fucking...
It wasn't bad.
And
this first part was the worst because there's a whole yeah. bunch of...
And when I was here last week, we yeah. tried to climb up right there at the tree line, and it was just so muddy. It packed
yeah,
up the wheels.
Yeah.
I'll follow you, man.
Do you know this trail?
I think so. Okay, I'll keep going.